At syempre, tatanggapin ng 20,000 ang napili niyong charitable institution. Dahil yes. Ano ba yung napili?
So we chose Save the Children Philippines as our charitable okay. institution.
Save the Children Philippines, yan po, 20,000 ay mapupunta po sa inyo. And sa puntong ito, sisimulan na natin ang fast money habang si Atisa ay nasa waiting area sa likod. Are you ready?
Let's do this! Let's do this!
We need 20 seconds on the clock, please.
Here we go!
Good luck, Tara. Nag-survey kami ng 100 babae. On a scale of 1 to 10, kaya ang pinakamataas, gaano kagaling mambola ang una mong boyfriend? Go.
10.
5.
Fill in the blank. Apple blank.
Apple juice.
Off my eyes.
Apples. What the?
Bakit wala kang ganang kumain?
Diet.
You lost appetite.
Saan pwede makakita ng buhaya?
Sa
in the zoo.
Lake.
Noong bata ka, magkano ang ipon mo sa alkansya?
What's an alkansya? I don't even know what that is.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay, on a scale of 1 to 10.
I think something like that.
Boyfriend. Sabi mo 10.
Wow.
Sabi
nice. That's an Edomadian expression. Nice try. Correct. Oh man.
Saan pwede makakita ng buhaya? Sabi mo isang lake. Sabi mo
okay. Nice.
Magkano
ang ipon mo sa alkansya?
Sabi mo 100 pesos.
Yes. Good job.
96 to go, Tara. Very good, very good, Tara. Let's welcome back Atisa.
Okay, you know already what to do. Good luck.
Good news, Tara got 104 points. Meaning 96 to go. Kaya-kaya mo yan. Alright. Yung mga viewers po, yung mga nanonood ngayon, makikita ang sagot ni Tara. Kaya simulan na natin. Give me 25 seconds on the clock.
Let's go.
Nag-survey kami ng 100 babae. On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the highest, gaano kagaling mambola ang una mong boyfriend?
10.
5.
5.
Ay, naku, walang 9 yan.
Apple? Black. Apple?
5.
Minsan, okay.
Bakit wala kang gana kumain?
Broken hearted.
Saan no. pwede makakita ng buhaya?
Sa zoo.
Correct, the zoo. I love that.
100.
200.
200.
Very nice. Amazing.
Let's go. Alright, on a scale of...
Sayang lang yung apple. Pero I think apple pie is also good. I just want to say apple juice.
Ang sabi ni survey ay...
It's only a few for 9. That's why I don't say 9. Say 5 instead. For halfway. 10 and 5 are the halfway. Wow! Galing! Apple pie ang top answer! Akala ko apple juice is the top answer eh. Furthermore, I always drink apple juice when I'm at Burger King.
Top answer!
Ang sabi ng survey ay... Ang top answer dito ay may sakit.
Correct! Or no appetite! Just like me, I have coughs. So, I still have appetite to eat. So, thank God, I'm still... Okay, 200.
Ang sabi ng survey sa 200 ay...
Nice try!
Ang top answer, 100. Nakuha mo. We need 22 points.
Now, for the last question, where do you see a crocodile? It's very easy. I said a zoo. And I know there's a top answer, especially when we go to the Palawan Crocodile Farm. So, we can find that at the zoo, or Manila Zoo, or Avalon Zoo. Either way. Or so, we get the 22 points. Yan! Sapat na yan! Furthermore, it's the top answer! Hanep! Hanep! I don't kita ko yadong. Tantan mo yan.
Alright, to our queens, good luck and more power sa inyo mga gagawin. I'm sure marami kayo mga activities, so we wish you the best of luck. Alright?
Thank you so much.
And of course, congrats.
Grabe yung zoo. 44. Half of the target points they need. Swabe naman. Hanep! Hanep! Gusto ko yan ah.
Maraming salamat muli sa inyo, Pilipinas. Maraming salamat. Ako po si Ding Dong.
He's Top Maniac and we'll meet him again at... Dito lang sa Family Feud!